The road you see, guys, is known as the killer road in this world. It's one of the most deadliest track in this world. Not many people dare to go and dream to go. You can't even imagine of crossing this road by car because the width of this track is just parallel to the wheels of the car, you know. So we are crossing. All our fellow riders are gone. My heart is almost coming in my mouth while crossing this road. Crossing this road is just like a dream come true. All our fellow tiger riders have gone. Because of their courage, we have been able to come and cross this road. On the left hand side, the river which is flowing is Chandrabhaga. It's coming from the whole city. Oh my god, this track is so bumpy. So bumpy. If the land slides, we can be in the jaw of death any moment if we are even 1% negligent. I'm not looking on my left because if I look on my left, I really get scared. I get nervous. I am focusing completely on road. My eyes are on the road. And I am absolutely keeping my bike in control. I'm riding a bike on a very moderate speed because over-speeding can lead to the bike going out of control because it is empty. It's a two-quintal bike. So it is better to ride the bike.